Welcome to OneNote. You'll be able to use the space to make class notes, read your workbook, and answer knowledge questions. Under the content library, you have a section called material. Here, you'll be able to find the class workbook, and you'll be able to read through the workbook. You'll be able to use your named section, which you will see, and you'll be able to use this to take notes, copy sheets from the class notebook, and answer knowledge questions.